But, you know, this is a great rivalry, another classic game. Unfortunately for us, you know, we're on short end of the stick. And, still for our seniors and our guys in the locker room. They'll get over this. And, great young man. We'll continue to persevere.
Questions for Coach?
Coach, what was the whole experience like playing this game in the snow?
Both teams had to go through it, so it wasn't an advantage or disadvantage to anybody. We both had to deal with it, so it is what it is. We've got to find a way to play.
Coach, when did you know Malcolm was going to start for that?
2 weeks ago. I mean, we knew he was going to start. I mean, we just didn't, tell, but he'd been practicing, but we know for a while that he was going to start.
How about just your thoughts on what he did today?
I played well. I thought he did a lot of good things. There's a couple penalties there at the end. Hurt us, killed us. But then, because the field was so slick, and you got to kind of drive the ball a little bit, and you're trying to get your footing. And so we tried our best. We had half our team out there trying to clear the snow off. But the kid barely missed it. But losing that those yards, hurt us there at the end. But I thought Malcolm played well.
Coach, is that kind of the story of the season? Two penalties at such a crucial time. I mean, you're in field goal range. You're at 23-yard line.
Yeah. Unfortunately, yes. I mean, so close, and our kids fought hard, so you give our kids credit. They fought hard, too. We played a tough game. We had another penalty in our other drive that kind of killed us, and got them, and we weren't able to sustain the drive and got them in a decent field position. But, you got close games like that. It's a team that doesn't make mistakes and doesn't penalty service.
Yeah, as much as it obviously stings, what does it say about the going forward, the talent you have in this offense?
Well, I'm excited. I'm really excited. Like I said, I don't know how much the kid left for, but that's in a sloppy field, so we can do on the drive field. But, he's a talented kid. We've got some good guys coming back and excited about the future.
But you did a good job shutting down Murphy's running game for most of the game up until that last drive. Did it change anything on that last drive?
No, it's just we missed some tackles there. We missed some tackles there. And I thought defense did a lot of good things. They're a really good rushing attack. They're number one in the country. So I thought our defense played really well. Bradshaw's tough to tackle. They got really good fullbacks. Just at the end, they didn't change anything. It was just missing tackles.
How good was it to have Hudson Sullivan back?
It was great. Great to have Hudson back. Even though he's kind of playing on a three-quarter ability, but I'm really excited he's back there.
Coach, do you think Perry's going to be your starter going forward?
Probably. We'll see. It's kind of fresh after the game. We'll go back and reevaluate everything, look at our season, kind of really mean a stinky loss right now, so I haven't even thought that far.
The A-backs and the fullbacks didn't get